Hola, buenos días. Good morning, everybody, y bienvenidos a un nuevo vlog. Ahora es... ¿Qué día es ahora? I look so tired, guys. I look really tired. Ahora es miércoles. Two more days of work today and tomorrow. Y empieza el fin de semana largo. Oh my god, I'm excited for the long weekend. Tenemos muchos planes. I'm not gonna tell you guys where until Friday. Till Friday, I'm gonna tell you where. But I'm excited to go and have fun. I mean, it's been a long time since we've been out like that, like a little road trip, let's say. Me estoy preparando mi café ahorita. Y lo que estamos usando as creamer is the non-dairy creamer with almond milk and oat milk. It's a little different. My focus has been really bad on this camera lately. So tiene leche de almendra y leche de avena, and it's hazelnut flavored. So, le echo poquito aquí. So I just put a little bit more on here because it is a little sweet. So le echo leche regular. Le echo otra leche de almendra, which I'll show you guys right now. It's perfect. I put some of this oat milk that I get at Costco. Now this is honestly one of the best oat milks out there. I've heard that this is the kind that Starbucks uses. I don't know if that's true, but this, I heard that. I don't know. I've been seeing a lot of videos of like vegans and vegetarians and stuff like that. And I don't know, it's inspiring me a little bit. It really is, because I mean, the way that we eat, it's horrible. All that crunchiness you hear in the background is my baby's eating. Hi, mi amores! But anyways, I'm excited for this weekend. It's the 4th of July weekend. Nos vamos a ir el viernes. I'm getting my second COVID shot. So, we'll see how that's gonna go. I'm like really scared. I've heard so many things about the second shot. Está bien caliente afuera. It's ridiculous how hot it is outside. Oh, this weather, that's what we're trying to get out of here. I just received a package from True Classic, so it's premium quality. It's like a t-shirt brand, so I just got this package. So we're gonna open it up and see what it is. All right, so it's t-shirts and a hat. So we got this blue one. They send it in what size is it? What size is that? Large? Extra large? So they send them an extra large. They go by height and weight. That's how they know your size. Here's a little thing of them. So there's the True Classic. And then they send the hat. How cool is that? I love these type of hats, these trucker hats. So I'm for sure gonna wear this, and I'm gonna try the shirts on, and we're gonna do some photo shoots. We're gonna do some pictures when we're in LA, so I'm excited for this. Lo que vamos a hacer ahora, vamos a organizar ropa, vamos a empezar a empacar, porque ya menos se viene el viernes, y ya menos se viene el fin de semana largo. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm gonna be off Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. So it's a 4-day weekend for me, and I don't go back to work till Tuesday. It's gonna be really nice. Just keep an eye on all those videos that are gonna come up. I will probably be vlogging as much as I can with my camera. Maybe el primer día o el segundo. Es que if I vlog with my phone, I'll be able to edit and upload it during the whole weekend. Or I should just record all weekend, and when I get back, edit all of that and upload it. I think that's what I'm gonna do, because the camera, I have a huge memory card, so a lot of videos will fit in there. Then if it doesn't, I'll just use my phone after. But I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna just film with my camera as much as I can, because con la cámara obviously is better quality. So that's what I'm gonna do. The vlog that I'm posting right now, it is filmed with my phone. So I mean, it's still good quality. It's the iPhone 12. It's still good quality, I guess, whatever, but you can tell the difference between the phone and the camera, especially when it comes to audio. And I do need to buy a microphone. I don't know if you can hear it right there. It's like a microphone cover. It's called like a bunny something, but it's a microphone cover, so when it's windy you won't be able to hear it, and that's what I want to do. But right now I'm filling out the bio on my video that's going up. Oh, there's only 30 minutes left for it to be uploaded. So it should be up pretty soon, and yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So later on, we'll start packing, so you guys are gonna pack with me. Let me just finish my coffee, because I need it to hit me. just got the shot. Esta vez sí yo sentí. Sí sentí poquito. Porque es más grueso. El nervioso era yo esta vez.
Y
tú ayer, güey. Tú otra vez. Good morning. Ay, no se ve muy bien. Mira quién está aquí en esta mañana. Ping pong. Pon. Ping pong. ¿Vas a decir hi o no? But anyways, nos pusieron la vacuna and I'm making breakfast. Look at this. Es el desayuno que miré en TikTok, so that's what I'm gonna make. Es jamón, cebolla, and a sandwich with egg in the middle. Yes! Ya terminamos de comer. Me siento... todavía me duele la mano cuando la levanto. I still have the band-aid. Tengo miedo. Tengo miedo a quitarme el band-aid. ¿Dónde está? It's right there. I'm so scared when it comes to stuff like this. I don't know why. Ayer empecé a sentir chills. I felt chills in my body. And today I feel better. Y pues agarré el día, I didn't go to work, so. But when I lift my arm, it hurts so bad. But tonight I am going to go to work. And today's my Friday, and then we're gonna get ready because tomorrow we're going on our weekend trip. Yes, I'm excited.